and Gabi are entering into this marriage believing that they'll be together for the rest of their lives. And they believe that marriage is founded on mutual ideals, sincere hearts, and understanding attitudes. And if each partner is tolerant and trusting, then they can expect smooth sailing even through troubled waters. And in a loving marriage, they feel there must be respect for each other's individuality and a certain freedom for each person to express those individual traits. Now, standing beside this ocean tide, may your love always be constant and unchanging, like these never-ending waves pouring beneath our feet, flowing endlessly from the depths of the sea. Love came softly upon your hearts, and just like foam comes softly upon sand, and just as there will never be a morning without this ocean's flow, so there will never be a day without your love for one another. As today, you pledge yourselves together forever. And this love will be unchanging, dependable like the tides. Waters nourish the earth and sustain life. And so too may your constant devotion nourish and sustain one another until the end of time. Now, marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you can do that. Through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening and believing in each other, through laughter and tenderness, and through learning to forgive and learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and to let go of the rest. But what this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice you make to stand together as life mates, partners, and husband and wife. Marcelo, do you wish to take Gabriella in marriage to be your legally wedded wife? Will you love, comfort, honour and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only until her for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Gabriella, do you wish to take Marcelo in marriage to be your legally wedded husband? Will you love, comfort, honour and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto him for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, amen.
I call upon the people here present.
I call upon the people here present.
To witness that I.
To witness that I, Marcelo, Gabriella, Davis.
Take you.
Take you.
Gabriella.
Gabriella.
Pagliarini.
Pagliarini,
Valduta. To be my legally wedded wife.
To be my legally wedded wife.
Gabi, I love you, my princess.
Gabi, I love you, my princess.
You are my best friend and my soulmate.
You are my best friend and my soulmate.
Today, I give myself.
Today, I give myself.
To you in marriage.
To you in marriage.
I promise to encourage.
I promise to encourage.
And inspire you.
And inspire you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And to comfort you.
And to comfort you.
In times of sorrow.
In times of sorrow.
And struggle.
And struggle.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
In good times and in bad.
And good times and bad.
When life seems easy.
When life seems easy.
And when it seems hard.
And when it seems hard.
Today I reaffirm.
Today I reaffirm
that we must continue.
That we must continue
to strive.
To strive.
To be sensitive.
To be sensitive
to each other's needs.
To each other's needs.
To be open and understanding.
To be open and understanding
with each other.
With each other.
And to share our thoughts.
And to share our thoughts.
Our feelings.
Our feelings.
And our experiences.
And our experiences.
Day by day.
Day by day.
Here at Freshwater Australia.
Here at Freshwater Australia.
In front of our best friends.
In front of our best friends.
And for our beloved family who are in Brazil.
In front of our beloved family who is in Brazil.
I renew my promise.
I renew my promise.
To try always.
To try always.
To bring out the qualities.
To bring out the qualities.
Of forgiveness.
Of forgiveness.
Compassion.
Compassion.
And integrity.
And integrity.
In myself.
In myself.
And I hope we will follow.
And I hope we will follow.
This way together.
This way together.
I promise to cherish you, my princess.
I promise to cherish you, my princess.
And to always hold you.
And to always hold you.
In highest regard.
In highest regards.
These things I give to you.
These things I give to you.
Today.
Today.
And all the days of our lives.
And all the days of our lives.
Our souls are sweetening.
Our souls are sweetening.
Our hearts today.
Our hearts today.
And celebrating.
And celebrating.
What best we can give to each other.
What best we can give to each other.
God bless us for becoming husband and wife.
God bless us to becoming husband and wife.
I love you.
I love you.
Mm-hmm. Powerful people be present. To witness that I.
To witness I. Yeah, be able to hold you.
Take you.
Take you.
Marcelo.
Marcelo. Be able to this.
To be my legally.
To be my legally.
Wedded husband.
Wedded husband.
Celo with you.
Celo with you.
I love.
I love.
I smile.
I smile.
I dare to dream again.
I dare to dream again.
I look forward to spending.
I look forward to spending.
The rest of my life with you.
The rest of my life with you.
Caring, loving.
Loving.
And being there.
And being there.
For you.
For you.
In all life has for us.
In all
life has for us.
For us.
I will always be.
I always be.
The person.
The person.
That you can trust.
That you can trust.
Talk to.
Talk to.
And the person.
And the person.
That will always.
That you always understand.
Well done. I will make my home.
I make my home.
In your heart.
In your heart.
These promises.
These promises.
I give you today.
I give you today.
And all the days.
And all the days.
Of our lives.
Of our lives.
Our love.
Our love.
Has given.
Has given.
Us wings.
Yes.
And our journey
and our journey
begins today.
Begins today.
Gabi, with this one.
I marry you.
I marry you
today.
Today.
Wear it as a symbol.
Wear it as a symbol
of my love.
Of my love
for you.
For you.
Does it fit? Celo, with this ring.
Celo with this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you
today.
Today.
Wear it.
Wear it
as a symbol of my love.
Of my love
for you.
For me.
These containers of sand represent each of you, and they symbolise two separate families and two separate people. And I'm going to ask you to pour your sand into this container.
Pour it together.
Now, just as those grains of sand have now blended together, they've become stronger by the blending, and they can't be returned to their individual containers, and so will your marriage then. And from time to time, when you look at this container of sand, you're going to be reminded of the promises that you've made to each other today. It is now my great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride. Looking to your heart, you will find there's nothing there to hide. Take me as I am, take my life. Celo and Gabi, husband and wife.
Everybody can just raise their glasses and toast to the wedding and happy life for from now till ever after. Gabi, Marcelo. Congratulations.
Like your love and no one.
know it's true.